It's Sunday night, tomorrow school, I'm tired, don't wanna go. Then I remember that stay home is boring, I'd rather go. My friends at school are cool, I love it, here it is so much fun. On Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, you're gonna learn the things you didn't know. If you're here at school, clap. Say everyone at school, clap. It's Sunday night, tomorrow school, I'm tired, don't wanna go. Then I remember that stay home is boring, I'd rather go. My friends are school, are cool, I love it, here it is so much fun. On Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, you're gonna learn the things you didn't know. If you're here at school, clap. Say everyone at school, clap. Every day I'll get to school on time. Am I the only one to get it? Why? Be here today, tomorrow you will shine. Cause I just learned something new right now. Every day I'll get to school on time. Am I the only one to get it? Why? Be here today, tomorrow you will shine. If you hear a school shout!
Good morning, Fullerton. Please stop what you're doing, take a seat, and listen closely. It's time for the Fullerton Morning Show, full of important things that you need to know. Let's begin by standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Fullerton Code of Conduct. I am a Fullerton student, therefore, I am responsible, I am prepared, I am respectful, I am safe. We are here to learn, therefore, I will do nothing to keep my teachers from teaching or anyone else from learning. I will cooperate with my school family. I will respect myself, others, and the environment. You may be seated, Fullerton. I'm going to pass it over to Emery with our weathers and birthdays.
Here's the weather in the 21236. Today is Wednesday with a high of 44 and a low of 28. It's time for Fullerton birthdays. You say it's your birthday. Happy birthday to Cameron Bideme, Legend Crawford, and Emmanuel Matos. Oops, Miss Frost made a boo-boo. Today is Zillion's birthday. Don't forget to get your birthday books from the office.
I'm here with attendance news. In first place is fourth grade. In second place is fifth grade. In third place is kindergarten. In fourth place is second grade. In fifth place is third grade. And in sixth place is first grade. Make sure you come to school, Fullerton. Back to the news desk with Riley.
It's time for some school news. For lunch today, the cafeteria is serving chicken nuggets, bento box with turkey and cheese pinwheels, assorted fresh vegetables, fruit, and of course milk. Let's talk about hallway behavior. It's incredibly important that all students are walking in the hallways. Many students are running in the hallways, and this is not safe. Your voice level should be at a zero when you're moving through the hallways and going to your cubby. Teachers are teaching and students are learning, and it disrupts our learning environment. It's time for some
good news, Fullerton. Here is some, skip it, vocal club, listen up. It is incredibly important that you practice. Please use the resource papers that Miss Jones has provided to access your practice videos. Speakers, practice and memorize your lines for the show. Work on this each day. People with speaking parts meet today after school. Tomorrow after school. December Jolly Days. Tomorrow is Grinch Day. Wear green. Adults, decorate an area in your space. Here's some exciting news. The Fullerton Folder Contest is back. You will be drawing your entry in art this year with Miss LaSalle. A few reminders. Pencil only, no color, white paper only, name and teacher on the back. One winner from each grade is selected to be on our new folder. Think about our mouses and our houses.
December's day's dazzling thought. When you choose joy, when you feel good, to do good, and when you do good, it reminds the others of what joy feels like, and it might inspire them to do the same. Joke of the day, what do you call an expensive axolotl?
I don't know what.
What do you call an expensive axolotl? Well, you call it a that's-a-lotl. Get it? A that's-a-lotl? Expensive? Yes, girls?
Yes.
Okay.
We appreciate everyone's attention to the announcements. We work hard to give you important information that you need to use, that you need to know. Use kind words and enjoy your day.